Captain's log, stardate 454-94.2. We're investigating a series of subspace signals that may indicate intelligent life in the Epsilon solar system. We are within sensor range.
Anything?
No, sir. I detect no vessels in the vicinity.
How close to the Cardassian border are we?
Less than 5,000 kilometers, sir.
Sir, I'm detecting an object. 5 meters in length?
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before.
Be a probe of some kind, but there is no Starfleet record of this shape or design.
That's carrying enough armament to pulverize a planet.
Lieutenant.
Hailing frequencies. This is Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise.
The Emperor has been expecting you. Indeed, you are powerful, as the Emperor has foreseen.
That's the best they can do. This should last about 5 minutes.
We're in attack position now, sir.
Good.
Our first catch of the day.
Battle stations. Bring us to an attack posture, Mr. Wolf.
Aye, sir.
Shields are down.
Captain, you are being hailed.
Aye.
Yes, Captain. By name.
On screen.
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station.
Exemplary in our patience.
Lieutenant Worf, fire phasers on full with a simultaneous spread of torpedoes.
Fire.
Captain's log, stardate 43153.7. We are departing for starbase 133. We leave behind a being of extraordinary power. I'm not certain if he should be condemned, only that he should be left alone.